Assalamualaikum, my dear students of class 8. How are you? Hope all of you are hale and hearty by the blessing of Almighty Allah. Welcome to our online platform, NIEPS Home School. This is Muhammad Abul Kalam, Assistant Teacher of English, National Ideal English Version School, Deshit. Today, I am going to conduct an English class for the students of class 8. Our today's topic is Unseen Part B, question number 4 and 5. I repeat, our today's topic is Unseen Part B, question number 4 and 5. Dear students, this is our lecture number 10 and algebra number 9 on our annual term syllabus. I repeat, this is our lecture number 10 and algebra number 9 on our annual term syllabus. Look here, it is written here, annual term. Dear students, if you remain active, if you remain attentive to the whole class, inshallah, Unseen Part B will be clear crystal to you. One important information I want to share with you. Normally it is seen that Unseen Part B we arrange with some historical persons or some famous historic or some famous author, writer or historical figures and some important or famous history. And today I have also arranged our Unseen Part B with a historic figure, with a famous person. I am not directly telling you the name of the persons, rather I want to start our important class with showing you a picture. Dear students, now look at board. I think all of you can see this picture. This picture looks very good and it is seen from a far distance. So look here, it looks good and it is seen from a far distance. Can you tell me who is this great man? Yes. Can you tell me who is this great man? Yes. This great man is a famous person. He is a great philanthropist and he is rightly called the father of the architect of the African nation. He is rightly called the philanthropist and father of the African nation. And today we will start our class with this great man. He is none but Nelson Mandela. He is none but Nelson Mandela. At first we will read the passage about this great leader Nelson Mandela, then we will do the question number 4 and 5. So in this regard, I request all of you to give your maximum attention. Read the text below and answer the question number 4 and 5. Nelson Mandela was born on July 18, 1918 in South Africa. He has two nicknames, Madiba and Black Pimpernel. Look, two nicknames, these are Madiba and Black Pimpernels. From his boyhood, he saw the cruelty of white to the black. So look here, from his boyhood, he saw the cruelty of the white to the black. At that time, the white people beat the black people. Dear students, look here. Look at the word meaning beat. So look at the sentence again. At that time, the white people beat the black people. Here, beat represents, that means, beat means to suppress, okay, or to torture the black people. One important information to share with you, during that time, white people were in the power and they tortured, they treated the black people as a dog. At that time, the white people beat the black people or suppressed, the tortured the black people. It was unbearable for the little Mandela. Becoming actively involved in the anti-apartheid movement. So look, anti-apartheid movement. Here two words, okay, anti-apartheid movement. Here at first anti, then apartheid. Dear students, you need to understand. So give your attention. Apartheid, it is seen that normally apartheid is a movement which is done or which is run by the white people to take privileges And anti-apartheid means there will be no separation, there will be no discrimination, there will be no segregation. And Nelson Mandela was actively involved in the anti-apartheid movement. In his 20 years, that means when he was 20 years, he actively involved in the anti-apartheid movement. Anti-apartheid means there will be no segregation, no discrimination. Mandela joined the African National Congress in 1942. ANC, it is in African National Congress, ANC, in our country, there are some historic or some important political parties like Awami League, like BNP, etc. ANC is one of them. So look, ANC, important political parties during that time, for 20 years, he directed a peaceful and non-violent defiance. So look here, word, defiance, okay. And defiance means a movement which is non-violent, not violent, against the South African government. For this, he was in the jail on Robben Island. Look at the name of the island, that means on Robben Island for 18 years. Dear student, I want to share another information. That means in totally, he was in jail or he served 27 years of his valuable life in jail. But on Robben Island, he was in jail 18 years. Robben Island for 18 years. In 1993, Mandela and F.W. de Klerk. So look, we have already known about the Mandela and another person, it is F.W. de Klerk. F.W. de Klerk is also a famous South African politician. And after that, he became a president of South Africa. I repeat, F.W. de Klerk is also a South African politician, and after little bit, he became a president of South Africa. Were jointly awarded Nobel Prize. That means in 1993, Mandela and F.W. de Klerk were jointly awarded Nobel Prize. In birthday, July 18, was declared Mandela by UN. That means United Nations declared July 18 as the Mandela Day. Mandela died at his home in Johannesburg, very famous place, at the age of 95. That means at the age of 95, Mandela died at his home. At his home, it is Johannesburg. Dear students, we have finished our reading session. Very important and very interesting reading session about Nelson Mandela. Now we will go to the next phase. It is question number to do our question 4 number and 5. So look what is written here. Complete the table below with the appropriate information given in the above passage. Event where, what year is. You have already known this. So look at the very beginning one. Mandela took part in where in his 20 years. So look at the passage to get the answer. Mandela took part in, so look here, it was unbearable for Mandela becoming actively involved in the anti-apartheid movement in 20 years. That means when he was 20 years old, he actively involved in the anti-apartheid movement. So it will be took part in the apartheid movement. The anti-apartheid. Apartheid. So look, Mandela took part in the anti-apartheid movement in his 20 years. So one number is done. Now two number, dash, in 1918. So look here, 1918, what is the important event? That means we all know from the passage we have come to learn that on July 18, 1918, Mandela was born. Mandela was born. Mandela was born in 1918. Third one. Mandela joined the African National Congress in, that means year. So look here. Mandela joined the African National Congress in 1942. It will be in 1942. in 1942, Nelson Mandela joined the African National Congress. Now number 4, he was imprisoned there. So look here, it is where he was imprisoned on Robben Island. We will write here on Robben Island. Our last complete the table, it is Mandela died Johannesburg dash, that means years. So here one can calculation, Mandela died at his home in Johannesburg at the age of 95 years, but there is no specific years. So we need to do this. So look, 1918 is date of birth, we need to add the age, it is 95. So 8, and if we add 8 plus 5, 13, 1, 2, that means, so look here, 10, 13, it is 0, it is, so look here, what is the age, that means 2013. In 2013, Nelson Mandela died. So look here, this is the age of his date of birth, then his longevity time is 95 years, okay. We have added 1918 with 95. So look here, 8 and 5, 13, 3, 1 is left, 1 is at hand, 2, 2 plus, then 0, like this. That means 2013, when he died. Now, dear students, our question number 4 is done. Now, we will do the question number 5. Read the passage again and write whether the statement are true or false. Give correct answer if the statement is false. So, I am rubbing the board. Mandela experienced the cruelty of the black to the white. Look here, Mandela experienced the cruelty of the black to the white. Okay, if we go to the passage, we will understand. He has, from his boyhood, he saw the cruelty of the, he saw, so look here, what is written here? He saw the cruelty, the white to the black, but it is written black to the white. That means the statement is false. Correct answer, Mandela experienced the cruelty of the white to the black, of the this is the answer. False. Correct statement is Mandela or Nelson Mandela experienced the cruelty of the white to the black. Now question number B. He was a silent activist in the anti-apartheid movement. So look here, it is written silent. Look at the keyword. But in the passage, we have got the point. It is actively involved. So this statement is also false. Correct answer, he was an activist, or dynamic activist. Okay, I am giving here dot dot, you will understand, that means the rest of the sentence, activist in the anti-apartheid movement. So look, false. Correct statements or correct answer is he was an active activist in the anti-apartheid movement. Now question number C. Mandela joined the African National Congress at the age of 34. So look at the calculation, 1942 and 1989. If we subtract from 1942 with the digit 18, so look here, 12, subtract then 4, just 20. So what is the answer? Just 24 years. So Mandela joined the African National Congress at the age of 24. That means the statement is false. Correct answer. I'm giving here dot dot, okay. It will be Nelson Mandela joined the African National Congress at the age of 24. At the age of 24 years. So look here, number D. None but Mandela, Mandela was awarded Nobel Peace Prize in 1993. In the passage, we have seen Mandela and F.W. de Klerk were jointly awarded Nobel Prize. So this statement is also false. So you will write two persons name, Mandela and F.W. de Klerk. Mandela and F.W. de Klerk, C-L-E-R-K, were jointly awarded the Nobel Prize. So look here, correct statement is Mandela and F.W. de Klerk were jointly awarded the Nobel Prize. Our last statement, Mandela Day is observed on 18 July. So look here, from the passage we have learned, that means July 18 was declared as the Mandela Day. That means this statement is true. Only one true. Okay, among five only one, that means last one is true. Dear students, look here, this A number false, correct statement, Mandela experienced the cruelty of the white to the black, F number, then B number false, correct statement, he was an active activist or dynamic activist in the anti-apartheid movement. C number false, correct statement, Mandela joined the African National Congress at the age of 24. So look here, 24. D number, none but Mandela was awarded Nobel Peace Prize in 1993, we have seen F.W. de Klerk also. So we have written like this, Mandela and F.W. de Klerk were jointly awarded the Nobel Prize. The last one is Mandela Day is observed on 18 July 2. So dear students, look at the end of our board. It is written our SW. This is our ninth number SW. Unseen part B, question number 4 and 5. So look, this one is 4 and this one is 5. Dear students of class 8, I hope that all of you have enjoyed and understood this important class. And one important thing, if anybody has any single query, write me in the comment box. I will give the answer of your questions. And do your SW in your SW copy. Finally, abide by your parents' advice. See you again, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.